love this guy. A light dose of sunshine on the spirit quartz, predominantly milky white. Central quartz crystal surrounded by the smaller ones. And over this we have a fine coating of hematite in stages of oxidation. This one seems to have a bit of chatoyancy as well. If you have a look at the, as I move, like oil on water effect. Let's look at it this way around. The black and brown would be goethite or hematite in oxidation. Look at that. But what I like about this one, it has a very mild undertone of, well, the yellow and the white together. Quite a superb little guy. And not that small, a healthy size, must be about just under 2 inches. All from the home of the spirit quartz, Bukenaartoek, South Africa. And the color seems to run into the crystals as well. Now with yellow quartz, we usually talk in terms of citrine. Now this is predominantly a coating, but on some sections, as you see over there, it appears as if the color is running into the quartz crystal, which would put it in a different league, which would put it in the citrine family, which is also a color reference to the yellow quartz, of course. All from the home of the spirit quartz, Bukenaartoek, a little bit of African sunshine.